here I have this spring makeup look for you guys. So if you guys want to see how I got this makeup look, please keep watching.
Thank you.
transition color, we're gonna go in with, let's do this one right here. And then this is a Wet n Wild brush, which they're really, really good. Blending that on the crease. Now underneath that shade, we are gonna go in this one right here. And this is the Morphe 139. And again, we're just placing this color right underneath our transition shade. Let's keep blending. Blending. And I'm dragging this color all the way to the front. Pigmented. Just going back in with my transition color. First one, it looks so light, but it's so pigmented, it's so purple. I was not expecting pigmented these are. So pretty. I don't know which one I should use. I think I'm gonna go in with this one right here. And this is just a flat brush from Wet n Wild. And this one was this shape right here. I am gonna place this in the middle. Right here, we're just gonna go on the corner and in the front, and in the front, just to blend it out. I'm loving these colors together. Now the same thing to the next eye. Let's do the same thing. Okay, now we're gonna go in with our transition color, which was this one right here. Just blend those edges. Now let's put on mascara and lashes. Okay, so now that we have lashes on, we're gonna go in. I'm gonna go in with this flat brush from BH, and we are gonna go in the shade. Let's use this one. Now let's go in with this shade right here. I'm gonna go in with white eyeliner, and this is from, where is it from? From Wet n Wild. That is it for the eyes. Pretty simple. And now to finish this look for the lips, I am gonna go in with the NYX lip liner. This is in the shade Natural. Just line up my lips. Okay, and now I'm gonna go in with Chauffeur. This is from Makeup Revolution. This is my favorite lipstick ever. Favorite. I have so many, but this is just like my favorite. Just take a look at this. This is only like $5, I think. Okay, now I'm gonna add some gloss to it. I'm gonna go in with the Kylie Cosmetics. This is in the shade So Cute. And I'm just gonna add a tiny bit just to make it a little glossy. And I'm highlighting it with the same highlighter that I used, which was this one. Okay, now to finish this look, I'm gonna go in with the Mario Badescu. That is it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And like always, don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up, as well as hit that subscribe button down below. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.